Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Vaishnavi Singh. Hope you all are doing good. And for this is 19th video of my 100 video series. And for today's video, I have chosen a word which is called vulnerable. So vulnerable means is when something or somebody is weak physically or mentally, that they can harmed easily by something or affected by a disease. So they are vulnerable. If they are weak physically or mentally, they are vulnerable. Oh, she cries easily. She is so vulnerable. You know, no, she thinks a lot. She is so vulnerable. She gets fever easily. She is so vulnerable. She is so weak. She can't do that much hard work. She is vulnerable a lot. Don't argue with her. Don't fight with her. She is so vulnerable. This kind of example you can make. And hope you understood it. If you did, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel as well. Thank you so much for watching.